Hello friends, I am from India and I live in Norway. I will teach you that how to make a paper eagle. First, take a square paper of 12 centimeter upside to second side and 12 centimeter size to ear to ear. Then if you have this size paper, you will fold it. Then open it. Then this line, you can see this line, fold this till this line, see, like this way. This is then fold another side like this way only. Then it is will look like this. You will fold it like this, turn it like this, then fold it like this way and do this. It is like this shape, then turn around it. You can see this. Do this like this and undo it then this way. Then fold the another side. This is, and then fold it like this. Then it will look like this. Then this is the, this will look like this and fold it like this. Then you will fold it. This will look like this. Then you will fold it like this. And then turn around it. And fold it like this way, see. And this will be look like this. And fold it like this, and fold this one side is also like that. Now you can see this will be the eagle's mouth. Do like this, then fold it like this. See, like this. Then remove this. And it will look like this. Then fold it. Then take this and do this. Then remove it out only some part. And then fold this. And now you can see your paper eagle is ready, but something is left that we have to make its tail longer. Now, your paper eagle is ready. Now, you can see. Please subscribe my channel and like, share and comment. Bye bye friends.